Hello, we are FLL team Choco Crabs 341 from Arthur Nidi School in Modi'in, Israel. Today, you are going to take a little look at our innovation project. Are you ready? Let's go! This year, we decided to focus on production of green energy from sea waves. The sea waves are a massive source for production of renewable energy. Their potential is producing 4 times the global energy consumption. Unfortunately, today, the energy produced from sea waves constitutes 0.2% of the global energy consumption, meaning all the huge potential of sea waves is being wasted. Because of that problem, we decided to do our research and develop a solution that produces energy from sea waves. After looking into the problem, we developed our system, Wave Hive. Wave Hive is a system which consists of a flow that connected to a magnet, a turbine, and a pipe that consists out of 3 layers. Concrete, for the system to be strong and durable. Copper coils, for producing energy using the magnet and transmission the electricity. And the third layer is plastic, to insulate the coils from the salt water. The system is installed on a strong surface and part of it is in the sea, in a way that allows the sea waves to go inside the pipe and push the float. From this action, we produce electricity in 2 different ways. The first is movement of a magnet between copper coils. Because the float is connected to a magnet and one of the layers of the pipe are copper coils, according to Faraday's law, the movement of a magnet between the copper coils produces electricity. The second way is pressure difference that causes the spinning of a turbine. When the float rises, it pushes the air up and spins the turbine. And when the float descends, it causes a pressure difference that sucks the air back into the pipe and spins the turbine once again, but in a different direction. In our research, we calculated energy production and got to 30 kilowatt hour in an hour, which can provide 34 times the electricity consumption of an average house. In addition, the cost of the system is $51,600. That return its value in 8 months. One last thing, have you wondered why the name of our system is Wave Hive? That's because the shape of the pipe is a hexagon. We decided to build the pipe in the shape of a hexagon because it has a smaller ratio between area and perimeter, which influences the energy production. And in addition, if the consumer will want to buy a couple of units of our system, one next to each other, it has maximum space utilization and looks just like a hive. That's why we called it Wave Hive. Thank you for watching this video and you're welcome to subscribe to our channel. We would very appreciate it if you can answer this survey on our research. For all of your questions, you are invited to write to us in the comments. Thank you and see you in the next video.